what's going on, guys? So I just want to first of all welcome everybody to the 2022 North Bowl Fantasy League. We got a couple new guys with us this year, so welcome to you guys and good luck throughout the Fantasy League this year. We trust that we're going to have another great year. This is our seventh year running, so we... sorry, guys, I got an echo. I'm just going to fix that. So seventh year running, and we've been running smooth for 7 years straight, so I don't see why this year would be any different. The way the draft lottery today is going to work is I got everybody's name inside this wheel. What we're going to do is shuffle the wheel five times, and then we're going to run a randomized order in reverse. So the first name that we generate from this list will be the 10th pick, and we'll run that all the way through to first pick. I am recording this video, so I will post this. I recognize that everybody's going to be viewing this live, so we'll try to get this posted on the chat as soon as that this is done. And I guess we'll just go from there. So good luck, everybody. And again, trading draft picks is acceptable. Just need both owners to acknowledge and approve the draft pick trade, and we'll make the adjustments. Draft pick trading can only occur all the way up to 1 hour before the draft. After that, it'll be closed. So again, good luck, and we're going to shuffle this list five times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we're going to begin with the 10th pick. The 10th overall pick for this year's draft is John. All right, here we go for the 9th overall pick. 9th overall pick goes to myself. Okay, we got the 8th overall pick. Eighth overall pick goes to Bonebuster. Okay, 7th overall pick. Goes to Slim Brady. Okay, 6th overall pick. We got Kamar Vyas getting a 6th overall pick. All right, so that makes for the bottom half of the draft. Now we're going to move on to our top five picks. Here we go. Good luck, guys. 5th overall pick. El Cabo goes to number 5. Fourth overall pick goes to Reckless Chris. Another newbie. Okay, top three picks. Third overall pick goes to Matt. Second overall pick Gabagools, and the first overall pick will go to Mock Chicken. I'm sure he's going to be thrilled about that. There you go. Taylor's yours, Graham. Congratulations. Anyway, that'll be the order. I will post this now. Good luck, guys. Looking forward to the season. I'm sure you all too. You all are too. And that's it. That's all, guys.